Alrighty guys, this is me, the Almighty D, Daragon from YouTube, and today, I just want to do a vlog. I originally, started this channel, I always wanted to do a lot of content. Sometimes I feel like it detracts from the viewers. I do a lot of tech videos. I actually was going to do a video on this, because it actually helped me out, during this injury, and I'll explain to that in a little bit. And I've only had limited use with it, because again, tiny controller, allows me to have some sort of semblance, some hobby, but yeah. So, I bought this camera around my birthday as a gift to myself to continue doing videos, which I do, to a degree, right? I do a lot of, electronic videos, a lot of them, and I really enjoy it. I'm trying to diversify my channel, keep my subscribers up, or at least was. But then I needed surgery. So doing a lot of stuff, one-armed, actually more difficult than I imagined. For a while, I actually couldn't even play games. That's why I bought this, right? So for a while, I couldn't even play games. I would play with a Joy-Con, and I would button map everything to one Joy-Con when I had downtime. And that really was hard. So I could only play, like, RPGs. There wasn't much going on. Videos I would edit wouldn't be as high quality. I hope this vlog at least is funny, high quality. Like, hopefully I throw in some stuff here. But yeah, I bought the camera. You'll see here. If you, I don't know. The videos, again, my electronic videos do substantially better than my gaming videos. But at heart, I'm a gamer. So that kind of hurts. Again, check out the Nikon video. For some reason, it got views like overnight and then just stopped. I don't know. YouTube's algorithm's kind of weird. And sometimes I'm like hesitant to make a video. Currently, I got stuff and I'm like, well, I want to make a video, but how much effort is it going to take to do it one-armed? Now, again, I've been in this for 3 months. Very long time. Very long recovery, unfortunately. Not the best feeling in the world. But I have range of movement in it now. Everything's pretty good. I could take it out and like move and do overhead press, but I can't carry anything weighted. Hence why I bought this. This weighs roughly 2 times the amount as my watch. So I asked my doctor, you know, 2 months into the recovery, hey, is it cool if like I play a game and rest it on my knee? And he said, yeah, it's fine. But I did notice the uncomfort when using the Xbox controller. I tried to like prop it on my knee and go like that. And it just didn't feel comfortable because it weighs a lot more. So I got this and I propped, you know, I prop majority of the weight on this hand. I carry the controller with this hand and I kind of like, you know, like play without carrying the weight on this hand. But again, soon I should be weight bearing. This should be not a problem to play with. This, depending on the weight, if it's less than a pound, I'm sure I could do it. But again, I'll ask the doctors their protocol. So I'll be able to probably stream again soon. So that's why I haven't really streamed. Can't really type on a keyboard that well. I mean, I could occasionally like press keyboard shortcut. So it's just, I can't pronate and supinate my arm too much other than when I'm doing my exercises. So it kind of let me in a, you know, in a path of like, well, it's not worth doing that many videos. You know, people sent me products and albeit, you know, I am late and, you know, I'll do it. I'm looking at you. I'm looking at you, Chubby Cable. Or is it upside down? Yeah, no, it's not upside down. Chubby Cable. They keep asking me. I thought they just didn't send me the proper amount of products. Again, very nice cables. Check out a video when I have it in the future. Honestly, it might be more of an ad because they're just cables. I don't know how much I could do a whole video on. I kind of told them that. And they didn't send me a power adapter, so it's even less to talk about because I don't know this full power to charge or do XYZ. But you'll see the cables eventually. They're very cool. Yeah. So it just led me in a spot where I couldn't do content. And, you know, it's kind of one of my hobbies to do content, right? Like, you guys, I mean, yeah, I'll upload a bunch of stuff, and some will do good, and some, you know, again, no views, but I like to upload content, and it's been a while, just because, you know, the recovery process, again, 3 months of this, could be 6 to 8 months for sports range, which doesn't even guarantee maximum power, so I've lost about 30 pounds, during this injury. It's kind of crazy. I mean, because I'm not really doing anything, and I'm not, like, eating as much because I'm not as hungry because I'm not doing anything. So, you know, I lost weight. I'm probably down to, like, 215, 210. I'm like, stuck in that range because, you know, I still do have bad eating habits. It's just a lot less physicality right now. But, alas, this might be all soon. So, you can bet when this is off and I'm allowed to do a little bit extra stuff with it, that's when I'm back on YouTube, probably more. Not full-time, but, like, more part-time. You know, I'll try to get a video out a week. I just want to know what content you guys like. Did you find me from my cell phone cases? Did you guys find me from my gaming accessories? Did you guys find me from my Steam Deck videos? Did you find me from my spec tests on PC? Did you just like any all of my content? I don't know. I just want to know far in between what content you guys enjoyed. So that way I could, like, you know, outline and think of stuff to create, you know, in the interim. You know, again, you know, work, injury, all that aside, very hard to set up cameras. Again, even doing this was hard. Getting the tripod up, I'm like squeezing it with my knees, and it's taking me like 15 minutes when that would take me like 5 seconds to set up, right? So, you know, I'm just trying to find the fine line between, you know, what kind of content I should outline. Again, I'll still do tech videos, probably a little less, and I'll probably cover stuff I already have, or I'll just think of new stuff, or I'll do Let's Plays, because I got a lot of accessories recently. You know, the only thing I'm really thinking of is, like, sound equipment, but that's really hard to dictate a video on. I kind of, like, refurnished the setup of the desk for the lighting recently. I don't know if you could see on some of my cell phone videos, the lighting's good. And again, I'm trying to add more, you know, flashy equipment, flashy editing. You know, if I can figure it out, I'll by all means try. You know, I've been trying to learn the special effects on Adobe. So, yeah, I don't know. There's a lot of Switch games I got. There's a lot of PS5 games. No, PS5, I didn't get any. Xbox, yeah, not real. I mean, I play with my brother. And PC. Play a lot of PC. A lot of games dropping. A lot of games are fun. Alan Wake 2 looks really fun. Again, getting this to set up with this controller just took super long. And it's very tedious to get running on Alan Wake. And sometimes I still run into issues. I wish there was just an easy way for a lot of stuff on PC. Steam Deck videos, you know, I liked doing those. It's just that console very heavy to manage. I always did try to mimic how the games were and whatnot. So let me know what you guys think down below. I just figured I'd give a vlog of what's going on. It will be a while for workout videos unless you guys want to see me in the gym when I'm able to lift 1 pound, man. Maybe it's helpful for people with torn bicep tendon like me. I don't know. But this splint's been a nightmare. I haven't been the best, I guess, or up in graces just due to, I think, the injury and just, you know, other related things. But yeah, again, guys, this is me, the Almighty D. Probably not going to be that much flashy editing, to be honest, in this video because it's, you know, it's just me in front of the camera. But I'm trying to get good audio on it. So let me know if the audio is good because I wired up my lav, connected it to my iPhone, 15 Pro Max, and I did my Nikon ZFC. So again, audio wise should be good because I noticed the Nikon ZFC's audio is just not that great. And then set it up the iPhone on the tripod, you know. Why do that when I have a Nikon ZFC and I have like the viewfinder like right there? I see him right there. But yeah. Again, I'm weird. But yeah, I just wanted to check in with you guys. It's been a while. I deleted my other videos because I didn't really cover the road to this because I think when I was doing it, one, again, it's very hard to set up, especially when I was first in. Jesus Christ, how many ideas I had how to use one arm was not that great. Now, obviously, I'm like a master. I mean, if I played like halfway through Fire Emblem Engage one-handed with a Joy-Con. But yeah, I just, you know, just struggled a lot. It's been a process, and I hope you guys understand, and you know, if there's anything you want me to cover or follow up on a recent video, by all means, I'm available.